About 134,000 people in Rhode Island care for a parent, spouse, or other loved one, helping them to live independently at home and in the community. A new state law called the CARE Act supports these family caregivers. Loved ones can now record a family caregiver on their medical record when they're admitted into a hospital. That caregiver will be informed when their loved one is discharged, and hospitals must give the family caregiver a demonstration of the medical tasks they will need to perform at home.
Sponsored by AARP Rhode Island.